first lesson right now. It's short and to the point.